Joe Biden.
Welcome back to
Joe Biden.
I love Pizza Tower!
Fucking God. I'm so tired.
Give Drunken their soundboard back.
I'm so tired. Can we just calm down and watch my favorite sitcom?
Alright.
Todd's streaming.
This is one of my favorite sitcoms.
She's not even on screen. She is not even on screen.
I thought the soundboard was broken, but it just says 4,000. Is that the bit?
No, you're pressing it too fast.
Hey, it's me.
I don't hear it say US dollars. Hold on. Oh, there we go. Okay.
Todd.
Boo! Boo! He has no Riz at all. Boo!
Name is. Look at his Riz.
No.
Flynn's about to be like, I want to be friends with Todd.
Is it hot out there too?
Yeah, it is.
I heard that Jerma wants to be friends.
I'm
SpongeBob.
I agree.
Alright, you know what? I think it's time.
SpongeBob.
Am I being annoying with the soundboard or stop?
Guess there's only one thing I can do to regain your love.
Oh my good.
You're gay.
Guess there's only one thing I can do to regain your love.
Xbox.
Am I being rude or anything or am I good?
You're friends now.
You're friends now.
On my camera for you guys to see. My face.
I love how Dragon's status is Wager son or $4,000 daughter.
Am I good though?
I want to go to bed.
Go to bed, Flaw. No one's
No.
I'm going to sleep.
Sorry, was that rude, Flaw? I wasn't trying to be.
Yes.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was just making a joke. I was like kidding around. I'm sorry, Jog. I'm sorry, Frog. I was about to call you Josh.
I'm sorry, Jog.
I was about to call you Josh for some reason.
I'm sorry, Josh.
Josh from real life.
I'm gay.
I need to eat something.
Why is Morgan Freeman a furry?
He likes that. Yeah.
Okay.
What the fuck? Oh yeah, I remember.
This is such a wholesome episode.
Sorry, am I being rude or anything?
Guys, what's your thoughts on Joe Biden?
Yeah, Shaggy?
Yeah, fine.
Okay.
So, I'd like to say that we have an established goal for the series now.
Welcome. What is it?
It's Jumbo Josh.
I'm Double Josh, bro.
Yep. So, the established goal is that every single one of us on the island, the people on Hypergate, we're gonna get spouses and have children.
That's the whole sub.
Either that or awesome. One or the other.
Okay.
Alright.
Awesome.
Amazing.
That's so wholesome, bro.
Welcome.
Oh, Michael Jackson. We're gonna make Michael Jackson catchphrase, I touch kids.
Huh?
Am I lying?
You can't say that.
Am I lying, though? Well,
I don't know. Maybe.
I'm not.
Maybe not. I don't know.
Alright, let's see what's on the news. Hi, Scott.
Hello and welcome to the afternoon edition of Me News.
The Waz.
Mud volleyball tournament.
Not 100% accurate.
The volleyball
tournament
amateur players mugged it out all game.
What?
Completely covered in mud because
of volleyball tournament.
That's so.
Who played in the game? Said everyone was so muddy, I couldn't tell who anybody was.
Bro, I feel like
we asked some
half of these are just quirky for the sake of being quirky, and the other of these are just some fucking intern's fetish.
Thanks for watching.
Yeah.
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 the writers.
This is Scott. This is Scott. Middle name, the last name was.
Yep.
Wait, Chad. We need to make the meme.
Yeah. Let's see what's going on the island a little bit first.
Okay, that's right. Sorry, I don't mean the backseat. I'm sorry.
You're fine.
It's just
Melta.
I'm gay.
Thank you, Dragon.
We've been new.
No, you didn't.
Hey yo.
I'm in the mood for some
greasy food. Ew. Cute.
Greasy food. Sure. That works. Hey.
Level up. If only Melt was here to give himself a catchphrase.
That's so wholesome.
Amazing.
We'll just get 100.
Alright, can we give another catchphrase and we level them up again, or is it only one catchphrase?
Only one. I'm gonna.
Do we do one?
Hold on.
Okay. I assume we did one for Dragon, because I have the perfect one for when they're mad.
Yes. Yeah, we did one for Dragon. Melt's okay. Here playing with his new baseball bat. Who's at the cafe?
That's so wholesome.
It's Scott. He's trying not to fall asleep.
Yeah.
Who's at the amusement park?
Me.
My mom.
Oh god.
No. Wait. Dragon's gonna play it.
Oh god.
That wasn't even me.
I'll stop. I'm sorry.
You're so late.
I know. I didn't realize who it was.
It's me.
Whoops.
Wait, did we add Gordon Ramsay? I forget if we did or not.
I think. Alright, what's this week gonna be, Dan? Let me pull up the instructions on my phone now that I think about it.
Yeah.
Shout out to John. My goat John from Garden.
No, it was Joe.
You're close enough.
You were Joe who left comments to leave suggestions. If you leave comments, and if you have a meme that you want to see on our island, leave a comment below.
True.
And our 100 subscriber special will do 50 turns of Mario Party.
That's so true.
That's so real.
I mean, no, Party Project.
You still haven't done that. Wait,
I think he deleted the reply, because I don't see it anymore.
That's so unwholesome.
Did he? No!
Damn, that sucks.
That's so sad.
That is sad. I guess he realized it wasn't Tamodachi life and he felt bad.
You know, that's kind of wholesome.
Maybe. Hello, Hank. What's your problem? I hate him. He's so
Why?
Short. He's so fucking short. I hate him.
That's a you problem. I think.
Take this polka dot shirt. Can I get in new colors, actually, if I think about it? Yes, I can.
No, you freaking can't.
Yes, I can, and you're bad at the game and at life.
Guys, I'm making the best thumbnail ever for Pizza Tower.
Oh, I'm worried. Terrified. Alright, Marcy has her input. Oh no.
Wait, we should add Gordon Ramsay because I think that'd be funny.
Marcy gave her input on what we should talk about.
Okay.
She wants us to talk about Elephant Mario, but specifically the Twitter art of him.
No.
Yup.
Yup.
No.
I mean, yeah, there
no.
is.
Oh my
God. Some of it's wholesome. Some of it's no. Some of it's not. Ready?
Here it comes. Dan, you better let me win this, or else you're getting deleted off the island.
No. Okay. I'm gonna let you win. Watch.
I've seen awful shit today.
Dan?
Wait, you can try again.
I haven't seen any of the unwholesome stuff, but I'm sure it's there.
I have. Just between you and it's me. Bad. It's really bad.
Oh, I'm sorry. Shaggy, please don't delete me. Please don't delete me, please.
Ermi, you're going to Brazil.
Don't.
Shaggy's got it. He picks who lives and who dies.
No, Shaggy, please. Wait, no, that has my last name. No. All right. We're good.
Germa wants to play a game! Wow!
That's so wholesome.
He's so wholesome.
Best friend Hank.
Wait.
Okay. Alright, you better not lose this guy. Oh wait, this is not versus match.
Hi Dan.
It's Bayonetta.
Oh no.
It's Bayonetta. It's $4,000.
Okay, Pebble. Brussels sprouts, a super scope.
It's $4,000.
Fucking 3-bit super scope.
Oh, you got your ass beat.
It's a Brussels sprout.
Is it here? No, Morgan.
Shaggy,
don't die. You can't delete Germa.
Oh my god.
Hey, I swear to god, I misclicked that last one.
Oh well.
It's alright.
I'm gonna dance on you, asshole.
Wait, we should add Gordon Ramsay, or did we do that?
Have you not fed him any food?
That's
why does he have no? Why does he have no favorite food?
Oh, I've never fed him before. Oh.
He's never eaten anything.
Have some yakisoba, Germa. Have some yakisoba.
I'll see if he hates it. Yeah, I said.
Congratulations, Germa.
I just know Jane, like, melts when she eats it. She's allergic.
Alright, so here is some maracas. So go with your sombrero.
Alright.
Totally not culturally insensitive flavor.
That's
right
not
now.
That's not.
Yeah.
So he's going with LeBron. Look at him go.
That's so awesome.
Alright, we gotta. Oh wait, wrong thing. We gotta see who's the most popular. Who's the most popular on the island? We gotta see.
Guys, all peep right, the top. Guys,
first,
peep the pizza tower as well. Now,
who's the most popular boy? Still Germa. Least popular.
Yeah.
That makes sense. Oh god, he's on screen. Oh god, he's on screen. Oh god, he's on screen.
Drek.
170. What
is that fucking video?
It's freaking awesome.
Why does everyone hate Marge?
Marge with that negative Riz. Oh my lord.
Why does everyone hate Marge?
You guys like the pizza tower from the nail I made?
I don't know if I would say I like it.
I like it. You know, it takes a lot to understand my artistic integrity.
This is peak thumbnail.
I'm speechless.
What did Dragon say? I like blanked out.
I don't know.
I'm gonna need to make the thumbnails for. No, we haven't started yet. When we start Tales of Symphonials, make the thumbnails.
Oh, true.
I want to be on. Are you playing it on here, Shaggy?
What?
We could start like sometime.
Are you playing that in this VC or what?
Yeah, we're gonna be playing
maybe.
In public VC.
Probably,
okay.
Yeah.
Wait, who do you say you want to be friends with? Oh, the dog.
I'm gonna be the one playing the game.
No, we're both playing it. What are you talking about?
Oh, okay. Oh, real? Have you played it or not?
I played a little bit of it. Tales of Symphonia is multiplayer.
Oh, real?
Yeah, every Tales game is.
Wow, that's so wholesome.
That.
Well, every recent Tales game is. Yeah, I can do Steam remote
now.
Play.
Wow!
I want you to have this.
Okay. I want you to have this.
Yo.
What?
The Nintendo has forgotten about Donkey Kong.
Alright, it's time.
I just saw that.
It's time.
Is that a real video or is that just an edit someone made?
It's a real video.
What's up, guys?
I haven't seen you for a week.
I want to be friends with Reese.
I want to be friends with Reese.
Wait, Jagan, what's up with the tiny white guy in the top left?
It's he's hanging out.
Something funny.
Something funny, thanks yeah.
He's just hanging out there.
We need to get Reese in here and tell them.
I forgot that Walt and Gus were dating.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's all wholesome.
I forgot Gus's best friend is King K.
Oh yeah, we also added Reese off screen. Look, there they are.
Wow.
Yeah. I think we should add who else? Besides Gordon Ramsay, I don't know. I don't know,
but we can think about it.
We're friends now, thanks to you.
Sorry, I'm not trying to be rude or anything.
I want you to have this. What do you want me to have? It's just for in. Okay, another one.
Give this to Peter Griffin. In the apartment.
Oh no.
Why is Walt always so angry?
Oh, did Walt and Keith in a fight?
Who's he arguing with this time? I swear to God.
Me.
I am the danger. But how do you argue with a dog?
Yo. Not the dog.
Chase, I swear to God.
Not the fucking dog.
Another piece of cheese, that'll calm you down.
Entire plate of cheese.
Cheese, yummy.
See, you calmed them down.
I feel a lot calmer now. I'm going to try to patch things up.
Okay.
That's so wholesome.
Here we go.
Bro, again, how do you argue with a fucking dog?
Are we keeping the dog in this, solitary confinement looking room?
Yeah, in fact, we'll put him in jail.
I'm sorry about
that. Why did we add Chase anyway? I forget.
Dog. Because
it's funny.
Nico.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
Yep.
Does Nico want a dog character?
Yep.
No, she wanted specifically a dog girl, but I didn't add the dog girl, instead I added Chase.
We made
and now I refuse to add a dog girl.
Shit is about to get fucking awesome. Paw Patrol Mighty Movie. Shit is about to get fucking awesome.
Jesus is home.
This is Pete Cinema.
Oh no. give him a.
Listen, I wasn't for it, but this is all your guys.
Give him a slide puzzle.
Let's solve this thing together.
Oh god,
Transfer Hero.
Okay.
Oh my god, it's Transfer Hero. That's so cool.
Damn.
I fucking hate slide puzzles. Yeah, it's Wega.
Yeah, it's Wega.
Yeah. Alright, I'll stop. Sorry.
I haven't touched the soundboard a single time in this episode.
That was all Dan?
I don't know if that's true, but I'm gonna pretend it is.
I'm sorry. Someone has to.
Peggy, what are you doing?
I think she has to be at the bottom.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to get her. But I'm also trying to get the grass down there.
It's okay. The five puzzles are the hardest form of puzzle in the video game.
See, Dragon gets it.
Yeah, I get it.
Shaggy!
I played that one puzzle in Ocarina of Time for 5 minutes.
That one piece.
We got to that in the forest temple. And me and Step. Right, it's in the forest temple, right? Right, Frog?
Yeah, forest temple. Forest temple.
Yeah, me and Step got to that.
Oh my god.
That's awesome.
And Stab did it like his first.
Shaggy, it's not that sharp. It's not that hard.
Thank God we all agreed to not spam the soundboard, because this would be really bad.
Listen, I'm sorry, but someone had to do it when Wega was on screen. Okay?
Yeah, of course.
At least once.
It's protocol.
Looking at my pizza tower thumbnail, it's so good.
Wait,
I really popped off of this one.
The dragon thumbnails have been going crazy recently.
Don't play Wega, they said Erm.
Erm, what the scallop?
Oh my god.
Alright. Shaggy, can I help you?
No.
Stay focused.
Okay.
Shaggy, stay focused.
Be careful, Shaggy. You got the Shaggy. Be careful, Shaggy. Be careful, Shaggy.
Shut up, Dan! Shut the fuck up!
I haven't seen that edit still. Is that like a meme edit?
Yeah, it is. It's really good.
Does someone have the link to that?
I might have it. Hold on.
Sorry, I'm not trying to be rude or anything. I just want to see content.
Food! Is that white guy?
Shaggy, what is going on? You're ruining Sharpie.
Shaggy, you're throwing.
No, I'm not.
I'm gonna spend the entire episode doing this.
5 minutes block puzzle part two.
No, Shaggy, make it go right.
This is your reference.
No. You had it. No. Down, left, and go up. No.
We're playing Tamagotchi Life.
No, we're not.
How are you all doing?
Good.
Awesome.
Good. Slide puzzle.
Oh, Dan, I do have the video. I do have it.
Two dragons.
Oh, I put in BC.
Two dragons.
Hi, Lee.
Tomodachi.
Tomodachi Life.
BC, you're friends with Gus in Tomodachi Life now.
Let's go.
Yo.
This is all I've ever wanted in life.
Dan, I sent the video in VC chat.
That's a good video. That's a good video.
Shut up, Patrick! Shut the fuck up!
I guess it's harder than it looks.
He says that.
Yeah. Alright.
Okay, I'll be back in 5 minutes when you're done with this.
Okay. Oh my god, Shaggy, no!
5 minutes?
That's it.
No.
No, you had it!
No.
Oh my god.
It's just too hard. No one's focused.
Thank you, Wega.
I'm not trying to be rude, but like, Shaggy, you had it. Like.
That wasn't me. Wega.
That wasn't me.
Wega. Hey guys, I'm Wega.
I'm wugging out right now.
Shaggy, bring that down and then move everything to the. No. Bring that to the right. Yes. And then.
Have you? I mean, you look like you would.
Move that there.
God.
Wait.
It seems to be down there, though. I can tell.
Yeah, that's the issue.
Guys, we're just gonna pause until I figure it out.
I can't hear
Melt's sound.
Why am I?
Yes, there's only one thing I can do to regain your love.
Lord,
next one.
Wait.
That's
it. Bam. Yeah, I won.
I won. Fucking beat Wega. God.
I won.
Almost half an hour.
God.
We did it.
Game with you, Wega.
No, not Wega.
Beast, we're back.
No,
Wega, no.
No.
That's the sound of Wega dying.
I think we'll see you guys next fucking episode. Wega-less.